Hi, I'm Tanvi Sirthi. I'm a program manager on the Microsoft Translator team, and I'm here to tell you about a new product from the team called Microsoft Translator Live. It's the world's first group conversation translation tool, and you must notice that as I'm speaking, the transcription of what I'm saying is showing up right here. It's not completely accurate, but you'll see that it's getting most of what I'm saying. And as I'm speaking, along with the English, on the left you also see the Chinese. So this is a live translation of what I am saying in English in Chinese. And this is a really crucial tool for education scenarios, for business scenarios, for travel scenarios, where two or more people speaking multiple languages need to talk to one another. So let me give you another example of how someone on their smartphone could connect into this conversation. So right here, I have the Microsoft Translator app on my Android device. I am going to look at my conversation code here and pull up the QR code. And using my device here, I'm going to scan the QR code. And select French as my language here. I don't speak very much French, but just about to get by. So, bonjour, comment ça va? So, as you see here, you see the French of what, I broke this, nice. You see the French of what I said in French showing up here in English. And what I'm saying in English shows up here in French, and as before, continues to show up here in Chinese. So this is not just a demo, it's a real product today. Download it on Android, iOS, Windows, PowerPoint, and web. Look for Microsoft Translator, the app on your smartphone of choice. Thank you very much.